All right, and we're back. Hey, everybody, welcome back. Doing shorter segments now. Figure it's a lot easier to digest. So, what the hell have we gotten ourselves into this time? Weird genetic rewrites, monsters in diving suits, and little girls playing with syringes. Just, what the hell? Hey, now whenever my controller messes up, the game's kind enough to pause it. Please tell me you've got the door open.
My God! Get out of there! Get out!
don't need to tell me twice! The good old pipe dream hacking. It's actually a remnant from the original build of this game, where it wasn't a machine so much as it was a little bit human, and you were hacking them by making a little extra atom come flow their way so they'd help you out. But since they said against using that premise, now it's just a holdover. Need it.
If you want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect him to hand it to you out of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind, and frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
I've seen this place.
Tacky little nothing!
Sorry if there's a little background noise. Construction's going on in my place.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Considering I don't have a shotgun, this is kind of useless.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Up yours. There's a big difference between someone who's fallen on hard times and make ends meet, and someone who expects everything given to them. Being able to tell that difference.
I am beautiful.
Makes you jack
at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
That's not something you want to hear from your plastic surgeon.
It's always the same with you parasites. Looking for... Go! Oh, clean it up! Clean it up! Either having to get creative with pervy pieces or just
How is that thing still functioning? Well.
Steinman, I know medical pavilion is your matter, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's head. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind? Slavery? The Holocaust? Dictator? No. The fool with which all that is built.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
We're not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here, but if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebomb and toss it right back in his gob, or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Well, okay. Let's go for the auto-hack tool.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Still running a little low on cash.
Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday, should you?
Should need to, but...
Everything's
Stop wasting my time!
Oh, yes!
Wouldn't, dude. The hell did you do to that guy?
Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man?
Thank you.
German prison camp. Only 16 years old when I realize I have love for science. German doctor. He make experiment. Sometime he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error. And this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me. Then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
If you're gonna be a horrible, horrible, evil monster, you should at least, you know, get your science right.
To my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Find telekinesis, and apparently it's past the ice, so I need to find a way to melt the ice. Okay, well, I figure out how I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna cut it here for the moment. Captain Slender 12, I don't know what defines evil. In my brain, you can't really define it. But in my mind, it's people who do what they do at the expense of others without care. To me, that's evil. That's the problem. Something that is wicked immoral might differ from other people's ideas of what's wicked immoral. So you never know what's gonna happen. Anyway, we're gonna cut it here. Be right back, guys. See you next time.